Did you know that the Webster technique can help reduce labor time by up to 42%? And did you know that the Webster technique also helps your baby get into the best position possible for birth? This can help if your baby is in a transverse or a breech position later in pregnancy to help baby turn to get head down to make your delivery as easy as possible. With the Webster technique, it is a specific chiropractic technique that we use on pregnancy, and there are two ligaments that we really focus on with the Webster technique. We work with the whole pelvis with the Webster technique, but these are the two ligaments that we really focus on. So the first one are the round ligaments. They are on the front of the uterus and they attach to the pubic bone. If these get tight, this can cause a lot of pain in the pubic bone and also a lot of problems with standing, moving, walking. So as a chiropractor, we work to release tension in these ligaments to allow the uterus to expand and move and have baby move as well as possible. The other ligaments are the uterosacral ligaments. These ligaments are on the back side of the uterus and attached to the sacrum. That's why it's so important to have your sacrum adjusted during pregnancy. Also look here because this is where baby comes out. So if these are tight, this can cause restriction in this area and not allow baby to get in the best position possible for birth. So the Webster technique helps reduce labor time and it also helps your baby get into a good position. Check out the ICPA, which is the International Chiropractic Pediatric Association, for a Webster certified chiropractor near you.